two is to find out the state requirements that's needed for your licensure. Not only will that help you with your licensure, but it will serve as the foundation for how you operate your business.